I have been approached and I haven't gone. I'm here.
So you're not going?
I'm not going, yeah. I'm not going. I don't think so. I think my language in real life is not very filtered, and my friend circle and most of the people know about it, and not that मैं training लेके भी वो इतनी overnight तो filter नहीं कर सकती, you know. And as an actor, I don't want that side coming out. Also, I feel I don't know what are you fetching out of it eventually, you know, in terms of projects and lot of things, you know, it's your own. I don't want to go on and on about it. There are people that have made the decision to go to Big Boss, and there are people that have not gone, and I am one who's still holding to it. And yeah, matlab, I've looked beyond money and beyond, I mean, everybody is here to earn a lot of money, and then if you look past it, I think I've made a brave decision. But yeah, Big Boss is not bad. It's not. It's great.
मैं एक आखिरी सवाल है. इन दिनों लगातार पर्यावरण की बात की जा रही है. आरे में 2700 पेड़ काटे जाने वाले हैं. आपकी क्या प्रतिक्रिया इसको लेकर? Do you think it is a necessary development होना जरूरी है या फॉरेस्ट को बचाना जरूरी है? We have seen at the short period heavy rainfall taking place in Mumbai.
Okay,
what
so
is your opinion on this?
I will not give a proper speech on this, but we seen Mumbai. हम गणपति से ज़्यादा Mumbai is on the verge of resurgence, right? And we know it all. और development को किसको development की ज़्यादा ज़रूरत है? We know it, right? So RA के forest को अगर काट के इन सबको, you know, you metro lines लाके, they can benefit the people. I don't know how is the government going to go about it. But if the entire nation is coming together and fighting against it, there must be a reason. And they should just, it's high time they hear us. I mean, I'm not part of any such movement, but I strongly condemn it. And I just, you know, request them to just do the necessary improvement that Mumbai needs at this hour, because it's drowning, man. The next moment we could just, you know, all of us, I mean, not literally, but yeah, we're on the verge of it. So yeah, next Ganpati, let's not have Mumbai having the resurgence instead of Ganpati.